Is thiophen aromatic? In order to answer this question, we have to follow the step-by-step procedure, which is based upon the aromaticity rules. If you haven't watched my previous videos about aromaticity, please watch so in order to fully understand the concept. So let's start up with why thiophen is aromatic, or prove how thiophen is aromatic. So question number one is this compound cyclic? Yes, it's cyclic because it's in a ring form. Next question is there any conjugation involved between all the atoms? Yes, you can see the lone pair on the sulfur atom are involved also in delocalization inside the pi electrons of the ring. So the whole system is in conjugation, fully delocalized. So the answer is yes. Now count the number of pi bonds. There are two pi bonds inside the ring. These are the two pi bonds. And then how many lone pair pi electrons? Even though there are four pi electrons, are two lone pair involved, but only we will write two pi electrons, not four pi electrons. Why? Because out of the four pi electrons, only two pi electrons are involved in delocalization or involved in conjugation. Hence, there are two lone pair pi electrons because they are involved in resonance. And then how many total pi electrons? So 2 and 2, 4 and 2, 6. So if you put n equals to 1, the answer will be 6. That matches with the equals number. Hence, this compound is aromatic. Why? Because it's cyclic, it's conjugated, it has 6 pi electrons, it obeys Hückel's rule, and hence this is aromatic. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and please share it with your friends. Bye.